shooting line, so please welcome shooting at target one from Spain, Elena Fernandez. And shooting at target two, representing China, Xu Xing. And your international judge for this match, Matt Song. So, in ranking, Xu Xing scored 625, McLean is number 22 seed, Fernandez 592, ranked 43. Xu Xing, part of the women's team that took silver yesterday, defeated by a very special rear side. So a chance for Fernandez to be taking advantage of this opening set. Lovely quite a release, but Fernandez also is seven, so both archers going arrow and arrow. Shoot, a chance to put some pressure on our opponent. Finds the third arrow. For seven, so a chance now. And that was the move that she gets to do. So with the set, and she takes it 3-8. Doing just enough to get herself the opening 2 points. Now, she has said, was shooting yesterday during the team event. Now, have the advantage for putting out here in the main range.
9-7-7.
Check. Target 1 under 4 points, target 2 under 3 points, target 1 2 set points, target 2 0 set points.
So, Fernandez takes the opening set. 24.
Now, see if it's China. China.
Much to the delight of her teammates. So, Xu will get the second set underway. And so, the archers step forward to the shooting line. For Xu, great response after losing the opening set.
Next, 10-9.
Check. 9 points. Target 1, 2, 0 set points. Target 2, 2. Target 1, 25. Target 2, 25. Target 1, 1 set point. Target 2, 1 set point.
Great tower for Fernandez, and Zhu Jing now under pressure. She trails by four with 1 hour remaining. She must find the centre of the target. And she has, it's a 9 or 10 to 9. So, 5 for Fernandez with a tight end and Yor will give her a set. So it's going to be Fernandez 5-8, and so. Elena Fernandez will move into a 5-3 lead against Zhu Jing of China. 27-24 provisional score in the fourth set.
Check.
We're into the fifth and final set. Fernandez just needs a tie. Zhu Jing
has 27 points. Target 2
into our
4 points. Target 1. 2 set points, target 2, 0 set points.
Score half confirmed, 27-24. So, Fernandez does have her 5-3 lead. She will the worst make it into the shooting. But to leave things a chance. Shooting. Again. Shoot first.
Thank you.